what I'm going to show you now is a 5-minute edit of a 22-minute film by a young French filmmaker called Jean Vigo. He was young in the 1930s when he made this. He was 25 years old, which is roughly the same age we all were when we started. And he sadly died when he was 29, which is roughly the same age we'll all be in about a month's time. But I saw this film last year. JP kind of wrote an original piece of music to go with the kind of the full length of the film. So he's kind of our collaborator this evening. He's going to play a piece that he's kind of remashed to go along with this. It's kind of a surreal kind of documentary of both the city and the society. Starts off as quite a traditional travelogue and kind of morphs through the 20 minutes into quite a kind of grotesque portrait of society's excesses. So this is a quick edit I did this afternoon. I recommend you watch the full 22-minute version if you have a chance. It's available online. Here it is. Could we dim the lights at the front, please? Thank you.